Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to the YO Benefit Concert. This concert this afternoon will help to benefit the Young Originals performance trip in April to New York. So we're really excited to have all of you here and hope you're going to enjoy the show that we put together for you. We're going to start off the show with our YO for a Day students participating with us in a song and dance. Yesterday was our 15th annual YO for a Day, and we had 60 students in grades 3 through 8 that came out and spent a few hours with us learning a song and a dance, and we always have a really great time doing that with the kids. It's a lot of fun. So they're going to kick off our concert with us, and they're going to be singing and dancing to Better When I'm Dancing. Stage this way, follow Mrs. Hendricks there, and then we'll help you find your parents out there in the audience.
It doesn't matter. Singapore, your mother, hey. Singapore, the whole world for you, boy, your girlfriend's worth it. Okay, you wanna be okay? I'm a human, hate away. Go ahead, go sing it, no conflict, big stop, no way, no way.
Thank you.
privileged to have a few YO alumni here this afternoon to perform for us. So I'd like to introduce our first alumni performer, and that will be Josh Delph. And he was a young original from 1992 through 1996. And he will be singing Imaginary Tea. Josh Delph.
as long as you will let me. Cause you're mine, I love you.
Thank you, Josh. To introduce our next alumni performer is Laura Socha. And she was a young original from 1984 to 1987, and she's going to be singing He's Also My Friend. So, being a young original actually was probably the best part of my high school years. And, I made some great friends. They're still very dear to me today. I appreciate what all the young originals offered for me. My parents also loved coming up to the concerts and watching everybody perform. And I think even more so when my boys, who became young originals many years later. I can say though, about the song I've chosen for you today, I performed for the first time about 33 years ago at the spring concert on the stage in the gym. There was no auditorium then, and that's probably dating me, but we had a lot of fun being in the Young Originals and over there, lots of good memories. So, but this song I actually wrote for my dad when I was 13, and I've lost both my parents in the last couple years, but so today I wanted to honor them with this song that I wrote for him, and I hope it blesses you.
Come to an end. He still helped me work things out. Every now and then, I just like to ask, oh Lord, bless my dad, because now
intermission, and that's mostly so that you have a chance to go out and visit the Winnowayo Kiss Jar Table for the last time. If you want to make that last bid, get that last that little bit amount of money in there to put it over the top and win. You're going to get a kiss from the YO on the cheek, of course. But go out there and make your last minute bids, and we'll see you in 10 minutes.
Invisible outfit.
Okay, come on out, make a line, please. And as I call each winner, if we have a little bit of house light, we'll have you come up onto the stage and stand beside your YO. Okay. Okay, we're gonna start with Linnea Hummerkaus, and Linnea was won by Ken Amon. She's going to be given a lot of kisses. She has a four-way tie. Scott Earl, Quentin Carter, Kendall Carter, and Alex Mundell. Come on up. Spencer Cox is next, and he was won by his grandma, Brenda Damon. Come on up. Ethan Chandler is next. Ethan also was won by two people in a tie, Marianne Ransford and Marlene Shaddy. Come on up, Grandma. Next is Alex Geiger, and Alex was won by Malia Maddox. Come on up, Malia. Chandler Johnson. Chandler was won by Cassie Van Sant. Come on up, Cassie. Next we have Aaliyah Blair, and Aaliyah was won by Jalen Fowler. Next is Ann Alexander, and Ann was won by Brian Alexander. Next, we have Austin Blair. Austin also was won in a tie. His mom and Carly Rife. Come on up, both of you. Next is Josh Brock. Josh was won by Grandma Brock. She was won by Ella Lobeck. Christy Morissette. Christy was won by Travis Scott. Come on up. Next and she was won by Linda Donahue. Next, we have Allie Powell, and she was won by Harrison Finch. Valerie Rutherford was won by Marissa Rutherford, little sis. Come on up. There she is. Okay, Abram Reidenauer. We weren't sure about this one. I couldn't read the writing. But it's either Dave or Doris Reeder, or if you both want to come up, that's fine. One or the other, or both. John Ripper Dad. Ben Scott was won by J.C. Chapman. Gabe Wynn was won by Abby McCain. Tragasertivia was won by Jack Tragaser. Jack. John Tebby was won by Matt Tebby.
Dickinson, yes, the Bruce Dickinson, and I just gotta tell you, fellas, you got what appears to be one dynamite sound.
Come from you, Bruce. That means a lot.
I mean, yeah, you're Bruce Dickinson.
This is incredible.
I can't believe Bruce Dickinson thinks of sound. Guys, easy. I put my pants on just like the rest of you, one leg at a time. Except when my pants are on, I make gold records. Guys, we're ready to lay down this first track. Fear, don't fear the reaper. Take one. Roll it.
Get a free entry to Mom Jeans. a debit card just this weekend at JCPenney.
Good evening from the THS Auditorium. I'm Ethan Chandler, and I welcome you to another 2016 presidential debate between former Secretary of State Hillary Clinton and Donald J. Trump. Let's keep noise to a minimum, except for right now, as we welcome Democratic nominee for President Hillary Clinton. And Republican nominee for President Donald J. Trump. So the first topic at hand is women's rights. Hillary Clinton, what is your stance on that?
Oh, Lord.
I want to start off by saying that my opponent is a misogynistic liar and cannot be trusted.
Wrong.
No, Donald, I'm not wrong. You've been quoted saying that all women on The Apprentice flirted with you consciously or unconsciously, and that is to be expected.
That is also wrong. You know how I feel about women. I love women. You know it. I know it. We all know it. All the more reason that I should be president. You can only be 77% as great as me. And I should know, because I'm going to make America great again. I'm very rich.
At least I'm the Secretary of State.
Okay, thank you, thank you. Next topic is foreign policy. Mr. Trump, your stance.
Ah, the wall. Well, you see, it's going to be huge. It's going to be about 100 feet high with razor wire on top and machine gun turrets to surround the... As former Secretary of State, you've done a lot of things, Crooked Hillary. What are we going to do about those emails? Benghazi, Podesta...
Can we please not talk about my emails? I have done nothing wrong. You know what, Donald? What do you do ranting on Twitter at 3 in the morning? Let's hope someone with your temperament never becomes president.
Yeah, because you'd be in jail.
Some. Okay, the next topic is taxation. What is your stance on that?
Excuse me, but why don't I get more questions?
Honestly, he's more fun to listen to, so... So go ahead, Mr. Trump.
All right, you see, I've never paid taxes one time in my life. Ever. Not one. But I do know one thing, people. We have to pay lower taxes.
I'm to raise taxes for the wealthy, so more unprivileged women can prosper and...
Oh yeah, it's all about the women, huh? Yeah, just like Bill. But who can blame him when his wife looks like the Joker and laughs like him too?
At least I don't.
Okay, thank you for that. Alright, next topic is terrorism and crime. Okay, Mr. Trump, what do you...
Talking about the style out of ISIS!
Wasting tax dollars. What we really need to do, America, is take citizens' guns away so they can't commit any more crimes.
But how's that gonna work? How can we beat the terrorists when we can't even defend ourselves? Look at Detroit, Cincinnati, Illinois,
America,
China,
I'm
Mexico.
Going to be president.
I'm going
listen
to make America great.
Politics were quite the joke in 2016, weren't they? But whatever, right? This one's now our president, so...
Wait, you think I'm gonna win?
Vote for Hillary Clinton 2020.
Obama, this is Donald J. Trump. You're fired!
Your young punk attitude is not going to work on the show. You hear me, son?
stage. What's going through your head? What are you thinking?
Usually I'm just thinking like, man, I really wish I was watching Cops right now.
And do you ever actually sing that instead of your lyrics? Man, I really wish I was watching Cops right now.
No, usually just killing it.
Is it fun to be cocky? When you're ever in the recording studio, do you ever stop and think to yourself, hey, what if I don't make garbage? Does that pop into your mind in the process?
The fact that I'm able to make music and inspire people, it's like music is a sixth sense.
Just like that movie? So, you've had three hairstyles. What's next for your career?
You think my hairstyles and anything that's happened in my career?
Who are your celebrity friends? Who do you hang out with?
Mostly lately just Joy Behar.
And how is he?
Cool.
You affectionately refer to your fans as beaners?
Believers.
Yeah, that makes more sense. You recently said that Anne Frank could have been a believer.
Yeah, I went to Anne Frank Museum, and at the end of a 2-hour long visit, you know, they said she was really into pop culture, and I was like, I wish she would have been a believer.
Now, do you mean that if the Nazis had not taken her, and she lived to be in her 80s, that she would have enjoyed your music, presumably due to hearing loss? Or, I can see how this can get lost in translation. I think you were talking about if you could build a machine and go back in time, then she would have been a believer. Is that true? Because I don't know what to believe.
I want to be a time traveler.
All right. Well, that's all that we've got for today. Justin, I got something special for you here.
That was easy.
Make sure you listen. There's one thing in that is for sure. Bobby Fischer's missing. Bobby Fischer. Where is he? I don't know. I don't know. Bobby Fischer. Where is he? I don't know. I don't know. He's gone.
Hey, who's that Spartan in my TP?
It's me. It's me.
Who's that Spartan in my TP?
It's me. It's me. Chess tournament!
Leah, your knight to rub killer combo move was great!
You were all over the board!
Shut up!
To our friends! Do you know how low you've fallen when the chess team makes fun of you? You know, Ariana, I once dreamed of going out with you.
Not anymore.
And Craig, I'm not 100% positive, but I'm pretty sure I can kick your butt. Now pipe down, you losers! It's my turn.
Now sit down!
call me Mac Attack. But guess what? That don't matter, because you ain't my friends. Now let me see what you're in here for. Let me take a look at this.
You're not allowed to look at that.
Oh, sorry, Chief. Rules are rules, I get it.
We caught these smart Alex shoplifting at the mall.
Stealing, huh? Well, I've been down that road. You name it, I stole it. Cookies, hats, newspapers, baby food, hats, cookies, hats. Yeah, it starts with stealing, but let me tell you where it ends. Murder!
Whoa, wait, you weren't gonna murder me.
Boy, you see this? Take a good look, because this here is real.
Man, you drew that all with a Sharpie.
Boy, you keep that attitude up, you're gonna wind up in prison. The only thing they gotta draw on your face is an L on your forehead for loser.
No. You can't get that graphic with the kids.
Oh, sorry, Chief. I'll drive this train wherever you want to. You just gotta lay down the tracks. Now, what'd they steal?
Grand Theft Auto.
Grand Theft Auto. We think that's fun? Mm-hmm. Stealing cars?
They didn't actually steal a car.
Yeah. Let me tell you something. I've been there. I stole a car. I stole two cars. Pretty soon I'd steal 50 cars in one night. Otherwise, the Russians would have come and shoot my brother dead in the street. Is that what you want? A dead brother? Because this here is real.
Isn't that the plot of God?
Boy, you keep that attitude up, you're going to be in a cemetery. And don't think we're going to give you no ceremony. You're just going right in the hole.
Macintosh, take it easy. Take it easy.
Well, sorry, Chief. I'll put this right through control. You just got time when the X is coming up. So what?
Yeah, I got friends.
What, you think I never had friends?
Nope.
I had a great bunch of friends. And then one day our dads couldn't pay the bills. So the bank was gonna take our home. So we had to search for private treasure in an underground cave. Pretty soon we were dealing with a baby routine sloth, home mess of booty traps from Wild Willie. Is that what you want? Man, my Korean friend Data almost died. Cause this here is real.
Goonies, that's the plot of Goonies.
Holy! I got a plot for you, Junior. You smart off, I'm gonna pull your face out your butt. Roll the credits!
Macintosh, you can't get that graphic with the kids.
Oh, sorry, Chief. Rules are rules. Now, who's the ringleader here?
Boy, get whoa, wait.
Get up. You the boss, huh? Big boss man, huh? Yeah, he's the boss too. BAM! Bullet right to the head. The two of my employees show up, they gotta prop my body up and make it look like I'm still alive. Yeah, they wanna enjoy a weekend at my summer house. Is that what you want? Two of your employees dragging your dead body around the beach houses? Cause this here is real!
Yeah, that's definitely a weekend party.
Boy! What? The only Bernie you're gonna meet is my cellmate Bernie. And he's gonna be spending his weekend hosting a beach party up your nostrils!
Max, come on!
That too far? Yeah, that was way too far.
Alright, thanks a lot, Macintosh. We gotta let these kids go.
Yeah, I gotta go somewhere too. But just remember, you wanna steal, they gonna steal your life. You wanna throw down, somebody's gonna throw you down. You wanna murder, somebody's gonna murder your dreams. I'm talking more than once, 10 times maybe.
Alright, Macintosh, they get it.
Alright, well I'm out. 10 times it.
Macintosh, that's enough.
Shut up.
Sorry. So, have you kids learned anything?
Not at all.
No. I feel that way.
Wait a second. Is he driving himself back to the prison?
He's just stealing my car!
What are you doing here?
Oh, I was just gonna go set up the pass lights out back.
Gotta go get it from Lowe's Home Improvement.
That's all the way in Torrance.
Not that Lowe's, Derek. What a pickup. I'm gonna go across Sunset Boulevard and then cross on over to Henning.
That Lowe's doesn't even have an outdoor section, Debbie.
You little jerk! Got a small one to open up a jailer!
Quiet down, guys! My mother's in the guest bedroom! What's going on, you guys? I was having a therapy session on the phone. You guys were being super loud. I can almost hear him.
Hey, if you don't like it, why don't you just go stay at the Standard in downtown LA? Go out the front door, get into an Uber, take the 101 to the 110. When you see Disney Concert Hall, stop and get the heck out!
Stuart! That's my mother! She's a response! Yes, Mr. Stewart, and she's going to be a grandmother soon.
Wait, what?
Rosa, Celestia Portal Bar!
Wait, Karina, what is she talking about?
Boulevard.
situation. Are they breathing?
No, Rose. They are not breathing. And they have no arms or legs.
That's not part of it.
Well, where are they? If we come across someone with no arms and no legs, I mean, do we bother? Where's the quality of life there?
I would want to live with no legs.
How about no arms, Kevin?
I mean, yeah.
No arms and no legs, basically how you exist right now, Kevin. You don't do anything.
All right, well, let's get back to it because you are losing him. No, you're going too fast. Okay, everyone, we're going to want to pump at 100 beats per minute.
That's hard to keep track of. How many is that per hour?
How's that going to do?
I'll divide and then count to
Okay, well, a good trick is to pump to the tune Staying Alive by the Bee Gees. Do you know that one?
Oh, yes. I love that song. First I was afraid, I was petrified.
No, it's Staying Alive, Staying
Alive. Oh, okay.
Who were in the parking lot earlier? That's how I know you.
Staying Alive, Staying Alive.
Oh! scarce to be counted, filling the darkness with order and light. You are the sentinels, silent and sure, keeping watch in the night, keeping watch in the night. You know your place in the skies, you hold your course and your reign. Each in your season returns and returns, and is always the same.
And we're going to end with what would be a more fitting song, but New York, New York.